kind of get screwed is third place. Sound like. Yeah, so you can't throw that out against Abel. Or Balrog, or Rufus. There's a lot of characters, you can't just throw that out. A lot of Sagat players think they can throw out that one. They think they can just throw that one out, it's safe.
No, if they block the second hit early, then it can be reversal.
Yeah, that can be reversal.
Is this, I wasn't tagged with a good reversal.
Yeah, you weren't. Yeah, you aren't using that character.
I knew that matchup when it was new, but I don't know it now, because you actually learned how to play that character correctly.
Yeah.
Like, I actually fought Long Island Joe with, like, Sagat, but I didn't know how to fight Sagat correctly.
That's what I'm talking about. Sweet. People that don't play Abel, they just like freak out, man. It's like, what are you doing? How is he able to do that?
That's not a good thing.
Yeah, he's a typical Sagat. Online Sagat. But he's decent. He's got some online bad habits. Yeah, he figured that out.
We need to still beat it in. Like, roll forward, just lock it.
Ooh. Huh. Reversal. Oh, he guesses sometime with that.
Ooh, that was...
Oh!